Hi there, Stratus. This is Tobias playing Wensuspect in Modern. This looks like a very capable hand. Got Serum Visions. Because this can fetch me two white sources. I'm going to fetch a black and blue source with the polluted delta. For now. Playing Serum Visions, another Spreading Seas, that's nice. Another Watery Grave, that's nice too. And Lingering Souls, I think we can get there, right? So, put on top. Taking all the cards here, hopefully my opponent does not play blue. Cavern of Souls, not Merfolk, please. Werewolf, great. Okay, let's assume that my opponent cannot play werewolves from blue mana here. I think that's a reasonable assumption, right? That been if no spells were cast. Okay. Getting rid of Cavern of Souls. Next turn, probably getting rid of whatever land my opponent plays next. Working steadily toward that supreme verdict. Trying to keep the werewolves in check. Another Cavern of Souls, great. More 1/1s. Okay. Not even with haste, so that's good too. And the Pass to Exile, great. Let's see what that second Spreading Seas brings me. An island, very nice indeed. So next turn we can Supreme Verdict, presumably, to get rid of these werewolves. My opponent has lands, that much I can say. Is it Blood Moon? Okay, yes, sure, of course. Do I mind that one? I don't think so. I think it's better to take the damage here and keep Path to Exile in hand for now. Going low on life for sure. Godless Shrine? No. But nothing that Lingering Souls can't take care of, hopefully. Okay, there go the werewolves. Next turn, presumably I will be playing Lingering Souls, keeping up a Path to Exile. Another Spreading Seas. Now that's tempting, isn't it? Too tempting, to be honest. More Lingering Souls, yes. Going dangerously low on life. But that should prove useful, shouldn't it? So many Lingering Souls, okay. Well, now I can probably. Yes, sure, go ahead. So much blue mana. Can't attack, okay. When does it transform? If no spells were cast. Right, spells were cast. So, great. Play Serum Visions. Oh, there is a polymorph and a vendor. Bottom, top. Yes, what do we do here? We definitely attack. Do I keep up the path to exile? I think I do, right? Next turn, it's polymorph time. Deploying more Lingering Souls tokens, keeping that thing from transforming. Hopefully my opponent taps this one red mana that he has to do something. Doesn't. So they get transformed. When do they? Two more spells. Okay, he gets transformed back. Two more spells, he gets transformed back. So just play two Lingering Souls. This thing gets transformed back. Yes, that's okay for me. Attack with all creatures. Flashback Lingering Souls. No need to polymorph here. Flashback Lingering Souls. I got just too much pressure for him. No need to show him the Emrakul. Got two paths to exile, so I'm feeling pretty confident here. Mayor of Averbrook, okay. He attacks. Ah, because it's a 4-4. Do I even care? I can pass to exile that Mayor of Averbrook. Yes, that sounds reasonable. Getting him a land. Then do I care about that one? I don't think I do. So I just block. Like this, lose a token, but I can't flashback enough Lingering Souls tokens to make this a two-turn clock without needing my polymorph win here, I guess. That sounds right. Down to five. Play Lingering Souls. Well, why not? I got the mana, so get that Emrakul, right? It's just too much fun to not get it. And that should seal game one. Because it's a very good blocker. Okay, my opponent cannot come back from this one. Many werewolves. So I assume he plays a lot of wolves. So I take in my creature control package, I believe. Boarding out most of the combo. Having to win with Demonic Pact this time. Detention Fear Knight, yes. Lingering Souls. They have to go as well. Knight of Souls Betrayals effectively kills Lingering Souls. So I cut them for timely reinforcements, that at least gives me life. might want that cryptic command, but I'll try it like this. Don't seem to need the dispels here. Lacking a white mana source, but having this card seems reasonable. A green werewolf. That's a nice one. Wow, transforms for mana, okay. Marsh Flats for the white mana source. Going for the Inquisition of Kozilek here. Two lightning bolts and a scavenging ooze. Ugh, in that case, take the scavenging ooze, I guess, because it's a creature. Or do I take the lightning bolt? Yes, take the scavenging ooze. Hide behind the island. Take away. Oh, that's too great here, isn't it? Take away the hide behind Mana Leak or play Spreading Seas. Guess I play Spreading Seas, right? He can Lightning Bolt me, of course. He probably will. Next turn it's Detention Sphere turn for those two Kessig Prowlers. Life total is getting low again. I would prefer to draw timely reinforcements now, that would be great. Demonic Pact is appreciated. Getting basic planes. Detention Sphere away the Kessig Prowlers. I hope this is enough. Lightning Bolt two times. 6 damage, going down to 5. Well, that's tough. Okay, they're both away. Hidden behind that detention sphere. I guess he's trying to burn me out now. I would. Next turn, I'm definitely hiding behind that mana leak. Yep, hiding behind that mana leak. Keeping my life total up. Got no problem in mana leaking a lightning bolt or something like that. I missed a second white mana source for the Supreme Verdict. Reckless Wife. Okay. Do I even care? No, go ahead, play it. Another Demonic Pact. Ugh. That's tough, isn't it? Yeah, let's play the Demonic Pact here. Force my opponent to discard, probably. I can get rid of the Demonic Pact if need be by Detention Sphere. Let's see what happens. Presumably an attack, okay. So this one gets transformed. At that point, I think I'd rather have life. Oh, that is great. That is definitely a great card to have here. Yeah. Knight of Souls Betrayal. Okay. Next turn I can kill that one with my second demonic pact and draw two cards. Sounds right, doesn't it? I might have to get rid of my demonic pact by detention sphere. But for now I'm pretty happy. Looking at 9 damage here, 9 damage is okay, it's alright. I should have killed the Merciless Predator, I think. Okay. Discards 2 cards, no. Draw 2 cards. And this one deals 2 damage to that one. I gain 4 damage and I gain life. Okay, I can make, oh, nice, Venzer, which can very easily be killed by the 2 lightning bolts in the hands of my opponent, but that does not matter here, right? I can deploy that Knight of Soul's Betrayal. And then next turn, probably Venzer. Yes, Lightning Bolt, okay. Because by then, yes, there will be enough time. Force my opponent to discard 2 cards. Oh, this thing has haste, that's not good. Getting, what am I getting? A white mana source, definitely. Hallowed Fountain. Okay, target opponent plays Lightning Bolt. I draw 2 cards. Lightning Bolt, 1, 2, yes, he has to play the Lightning Bolt. And then I have a Dispel. First things first. Venzer. When does it transform if no spells? Well, spells have been played. Damage, discard and draw have been chosen. So I exile the demonic pact here. Probably playing Polluted Delta, it can fetch a basic island, so I can play that Dispel. Okay, yes, attack me with that Gaia Reach thing, I don't mind. Because I'm going to control you totally by Venzer and the Demonic Pacts. Yes, getting Godless Shrine. No. Oh, what does it do? It just transforms, okay? You discard 2 cards. And then I deal 4 damage to that one. Okay, gaining life, you discard cards. I play Ghost Quarter. Damage, discard and draw have been chosen. Exile the correct pact. And then it's, yes, I can lean back and just damage my opponent. All I want, Raging Ravine, sure. That is what I have my Ghost Quarter for. Okay. No, I don't think so. That is what I have my mana leak for. So, I'm drawing two cards. I'm dealing four damage to you. And I win the match. Okay, total control by Demonic Pact and Wenzer. Well, thank you for watching. See you again soon.